Okay, now I just moved it over to the other side of my yard. I'll get on it and dig a hole with the backhoe. Move the front bucket all the way up and back down. Show you it's functional, and then I'll just drive the tractor around, turn around, and cover up the hole that I dug. So it'll be boring, but that's what I'm going to do.